Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I am going to explain about types of enzyme specificity. Enzyme specificity. Enzymes are highly specific in nature, interacting with one or few substrate and catalyzing only one type of chemical reaction. Substrate specificity is due to complete fitting of active site and substrate. Example is oxidoreductase. Do not catalyze hydrolase reaction, and hydrolase do not catalyze reaction involving oxidation and reduction. Types of enzyme specificity. Enzymes show different degree of specificity. One is bond specificity, group specificity, absolute specificity, optical stereo specificity, and dual specificity. Bond specificity. In this type, the enzyme act on substrate that are similar in structure and contain same type of bond. Example is amylase, which act on alpha-1,4-beta-glycosidic bond in starch, dextrin glycogen, and glycogen shows a bond specificity. So, the amylase which act on alpha-1,4 glycoside bond in starch, dextrin, and glycogen show a bond specificity. Group specificity. This type of specificity, the enzyme is specific not only to the type of bond but also to the structure surrounding it. Example is pepsin. Pepsin is a endopeptidase enzyme that hydrolyzes the central peptide bond in which the amino group belonging to aromatic amino acid, example is phenylalanine, tyrosine, and tryptophan. Optical stereo specificity. In this type of specificity, the enzyme is not specific to substrate but also to its optical configuration. The D amino acid oxidase act on D amino acid. Then L amino acid oxidase act on L amino acid. There are two types of dual specificity. The enzyme may act on one substrate by two different reaction type. Isocitrate dehydrogenase enzyme act on isocitrate, one substrate, by oxidation followed by decarboxylation, two different reaction type. Dual specificity. The enzyme act on two substrate by one reaction type. One is example is xanthin oxidase. Enzyme act on xanthin and hypoxanthin, which are two substrate, by oxidation one reaction type. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.